We look behind us and we see the armies of the past, the armies of division which led to a civil war where millions died, the armies of religious strife that refused to lead us, the armies of corruption and graft, those who want us to remain in the captivity of ethnic and religious conflict. But ahead of us, we also see the Red Sea, and the doomsayers who say that the future will be worse than the past. And like Moses, the leadership said to God, "What shall we do, O Lord? We didn't expect that this would be a journey to destruction." Then God said to Moses, He said to Moses, "Why do you cry to me? Tell the children of Nigeria to go forward. Go forward. Don't turn back.